can't hear you. Oh wait, maybe I can. Say stuff.
Hey, can you hear me now?
Yes.
Okay, perfect.
Looking sharp.
Thank you. And thank you for noticing my microphone as well.
It's a blue. It's a blue, yes. I know.
Yes. Yeah, I just wanted to briefly share with you some of the ways that Blue's Clues has, like, inspired me as an artist. The most notable example being that I have a YouTube channel where I do all these, like, crude, crazy video remixes, and a lot of them use different episodes of Blue's Clues, and I actually got, like, a little bit of internet virality for putting one of those videos into, like, a local film festival, but,
Have I maybe seen your YouTube channel? Because I love this kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah?
I love those, like, remix things, those, like, crazy ones. Like, I don't know, maybe I've seen your YouTube channel, I don't know.
It was the one where it was, like, yeah, it was the one where it was, like, a video filming everybody's reaction in the theater as the video was playing. It was very, like, it was, like, a lot of, like, awkward silences at first, but, and then, like, a few awkward laughs, but then people started to kind of, like, ease into it a little more.
Cool.
But, yeah. Yeah, I've also made, like, a bunch of, notebooks and stuff.
You made that?
Yeah, I made this one.
You made that?
I made this.
Show me that thing.
Cardboard, yeah.
Show me that thing. Show me that spiral. That's not easy to make.
Yeah, well, my friend made the spiral, actually, but I did make the crayon wrapper.
That's as good as the actual prop. That's legit.
Oh, thank you.
That's fantastic. That's fantastic.
Yeah, and Blue's Clues also really got me into just, like, art and music in general. So, like, I just wanted to thank you for being attached to something that's been so, like, hugely inspirational and influential.
Well, thank you. And I will share this with Tracy Page Johnson, who drew Blue's Clues. She was brilliant. I'll let her know. It's so nice to meet you. And I'm glad we figured out the audio stuff. And thank you for taking time to talk to me.
Thank you.
Bye.